Obviously. No, listen, I don't start getting ready until like the third time she goes into the bathroom. That's when I start getting ready.
I'm just saying. Okay.
I'm just saying. After a defeat. Please, you see, this is her 24/7.
Not after a loss.
Girl, this is you 24/7.
24/6.
6 days a week?
Shut up.
Okay.
Hello.
Okay, all right. Look at this. She's a jokester here. I'm a serious one. See?
One-on-one, though, Kim? Come on.
Come on, let's go then.
Don't blame me, because we can play tomorrow.
Let's go.
Okay.
All
right, best of three.
One.
That's best of two.
Are you serious?
Really? I would just make jokes to everybody, and they would like laugh, and then I would stab them.
Yes, and while you're making jokes, I would be
strategizing in a tree somewhere, getting stung by bees.
You know, if I hide in a tree while you guys are running around,
Katniss Everdeen, right here, PETA.
Y'all see this? This is gonna go viral. Put this up.
Make me famous.
Yeah. Well, actually depends. What kind of book? What kind of book is being written?
50
here?
Shades.
Exactly. What kind of book are we talking about?
She's the like, way she's America like, is going right now, I would say myself.
She's like my CNN app in person. Like she keeps me updated on everything. Don't sleep on me.
Well, go ahead.
No, I'm just.
Go ahead.
Nope, you're right, Ashley. Ashley, bust a move.
We have a great handshake. If you guys would like to see that.
No, Ashley, why would you volunteer that? Jesus Christ.
Coming to you live.